Number 19, Rockford, 2004. Another perennial West Side contender, the 2004 Rockford Rams claimed the 19 spot on our list. The Rams made the semifinals four times and the finals once in Ralph Munger's first decade on the west side of the state. But it wasn't until 2004 that the program really took off. But even that year wasn't easy. After losing to OK Red rival Granville in the district finals in 2003, the 2004 team lost again to the Bulldogs in Week 4, and then to Hudsonville in Week 8 to finish third in the division. The Rams wouldn't lose again until Week 6 of the 2005 campaign, claiming the program's first title with a 31-6 shellacking of Sterling Heights Stevenson in the 2004 Division I Finals. The 2004 Rams posted 12 wins by a margin of nearly 30 points, and no Rockford team since at least 1950 has scored more than the 2004's team 498 points.
What I was impressed with is I really felt like I was watching a college football team with the organization of, they did a lot of personnel groupings. They played a lot of players, which I think allows for them to be fresh. It also has a lot of kids contributing, which I think if you ask every one of the young men that played in that team, they could go back and go play by play by play.